Welcome on back to another episode of the Gears of War 5 playthrough. We are on episode 8 now. We are rolling, man. We are really far into this. We are right now trying to find one more scavenger, and then we will continue on with the story. We just gotta find that scavenger. That's the problem here. Gotta find him. If I was a betting person, I would say that they are somewhere down in here, maybe. We're gonna have to take a ride. Away from this one and see where we're at here. Yeah, I think it's down maybe in here. Possibility. We're gonna find out. The thing that sucks is the lightning storm. That's gonna hinder us a little bit. Here we go. Want to stick on this wall. Oh. Twister! It's a twister! Not seeing anything on this wall. Or something. Did we check this one out? Yeah, we did. Where could that other crash site be? Cargo shipwreck. Is it this? Let's go up. I think it might be that. Turn this buggy around. Okay, I've never had that happen before. Right behind us. We already were here. Did we miss something? I need to take a deep look into here. Detonator implant. Hijack enemy explodes on death.
So, this is the last LC circuit.
Cool. Now we can give Hijack a much needed boost.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff.
So we were just supposed to pick up that little thing beside the dead body. Literally, the last episode, I came in here and mauled everything, and then I never got that, so that was the issue. Alrighty. So, with that done, let's upgrade this fully. And now we don't have to worry about shooting them at the end when they're hijacked. They automatically explode. And that's what I was talking about the last episode, is you have to figure out what ones that you like the best to use. I personally like Hijack the most, because it not only helps you in battle, but you never have to worry about them afterwards, because they just die anyway. Certain ones I like, certain ones I don't like, I think they're just useless to me. I don't see the point in them. So we have to go now all the way back here. Get a little bit of a ride on our hands. But it's all about preference when it comes to those jack abilities. And like I said, you don't have to get them all. It is all up to you. It's if you want to be like an achievement hunter kind of thing, or if you want to get everything in the game. Obviously, you're not going to be using every single one of them the whole entire time. But if you want to get the achievements, then yeah. You have to do all the side missions. You get all those side ultimates.
And so we meet again.
Let's get that thing. thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot frame. It was boring, so I came out here.
You should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ophir with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I can fly some.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash at basic training?
Oh, I had a slight mishap.
Yeah.
Otherwise known as a crash.
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly. Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ophira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead.
A barrier. Now you can put a barrier up in front of you. You can shoot through it and shoot the enemies. And that is his last one.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, got it so close. Let's get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it.
Delta, come on.
They want you to stay, Baird.
Oh, yeah. buddy Tezza.
All right, Delta. Back on the skip.
Time to go into battle.
Let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look, they're still fighting. We gotta help them.
Haddock, mate, you hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear.
We have to save these nomad skiffs one more time. Hey, give them a break.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
Sounds right to me. And anyway, I'm sick of staring at all this sand.
Let's get it done and head home.
Now all we have to do is go put the rocket together and we're done with the sand lambs.
may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that.
If you don't remember, we have already been here.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait, hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
And there we are, everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
We could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had...
You see? People.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place.
I think Jack has to go across to something. Gotta go down there? I thought it was up here.
Shit! We just saw him! guy.
We got them all.
We gotta get on that gantry and realign the nose cone. Jack, get this thing aligned.
Chapter 4.
All right, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well. The UIR definitely didn't design this with the jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Maybe.
Then get the hell out of there now! Losers, you're throwing the fine.
So this is Nueva Fear. Home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Ephira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady, what the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
First, help me plant this beacon down the street.
Bez, Ceres goes rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Good luck!
Where am I going?
Panic, get your beacon to the Tomb of the Unknown.
Violet, take us to wherever that is.
Alrighty, this is where we're going to end this episode, because frankly, if we go on, it is going to last a very long time, this next part does. So I am going to end this episode right here. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Hit the bell so you know whenever the next one comes out. We might not see someone live past the next episode. I have no idea. The time is coming for the big battle, and not everyone can make it, so you're going to want to tune in. I will see you guys on the next one. Let me know down below what you like about the story so far, and I will catch you guys later. Have a good one.